Today, if you see somebody in the majalis
of Imam al-Hussain who leads a life of sin, and now they're wearing black, they've come to the majlis of Aba Abdullah, do not stand in their way.